Color resin drops. Well, I have a little bit of resin left here, and I wanted to use it up, and so I figured I'd try with these little 3D triangles, just like so. With some of the silver ones. Oh, a bit too much there, maybe. And there you go. Just add all of that into the mold here. Oh, looks like we have a little bit extra, so maybe add some of this into one of these. Just like so. Sure, we top it back up like so. Make sure every last drop is out of there and being used. Just like so. Ta-da.